Let's go back. So we have the Christmas vacation after the summer vacation in August or whenever they had it last summer, then Christmas, then the post-election vacation, and then we've got two vacations, Aspen and Florida. Now we got the girls going to the Bahamas. No, no. Yeah. Who lives like this?
No one. This is, let me tell you what this is a mood of. I don't mind the president taking vacations. It's a hard job.
A vacation.
A vacation. But with the Tiger Woods trip alone, the money from that would pay for the White House tours, right?
341 furloughed employees would be working.
Right. But the fact is, remember, we didn't cut the budget. All we did was cut the rate of growth. Every agency has more money than it had last year, except maybe defense, which is really getting cut whack. But here, the attitude is, let them eat cake. Do you get it? This is Washington's attitude. You people, the peons out there. And let me tell you something. These examples, like the IRS and what we saw and when Tom Coburn did, this sequester has done something. And if the Republicans were not so lame as to grab a hold of this narrative, which is, look at what we're paying for and what we're not paying for. And by the way, it would wake the country up.
I hope there's something. And
it gets worse.
I do not begrudge the Obamas, Peter, a vacation. I don't. But how many vacations do we have to pay for, and why don't they vacation in the same spot? You know, when my family goes on vacation, we go to the same place. You know, multiple trips all over the country, kids, spring break when the White House isn't open, come on.
Yeah, I think you're right, Sean. And it's also a question not just of the money being spent, but of the tone. Pat there played a central role in the election of Jimmy Carter as president. Now, I wouldn't agree with Jimmy Carter on a lot of political issues. But when he was president, agree with his policies or not, here was a guy that had an attitude of
he wore a sweater.
Public service.
He put on a sweater.
Yeah. Carried his own bags for a long time. Yeah. Made him stop. Look,
you made him stop?
No, the Secret Service.
No.
But the frugality, I mean, the sense of we have the public's money. This isn't partisan. I mean, what is going on? It is a political class in Washington which believes that it is the spin to hell. And you know, look at Biden's trip to Paris. Now we find out the limousines were another $300,000 on top of the $600,000 for one night at a hotel. I mean, come on. You have an embassy in Paris. There is no effort we have to cut back. As I said, the attitude is let them eat cake. And here's the problem. You have a president who's willing to hurt people. I've never seen this. To make them pay the price. Next will be airlines. You watch what they're doing to punish the American people to make a political point.
And we're spending more money this year than last.
Yes. Nobody got a cut in anything. Who just cut in the rate of growth?